Tiny little house. The biggest room the boys had, because it was six boys, they used to sing in bed. They had triple bunk beds. And Joe would have them rehearse at least three times a week. The neighborhood would come around. They'd be crowded around the window, around the door, listening. Kids be in the yard, dancing. You know, when I come home, I can hear the music half a block away.
Memories of growing up and working. Mom and Dad sacrificed their wants and needs so we could reach the light.
So I remember the time when they was rehearsing, the kids all standing around watching, and they was professional enough to win anything, I thought, because it was winning all the talent shows in the States. Been rehearsing, you got, you could perform with anybody, anywhere, all over the world. Yes, they could. Because when it came to Motown, they had something to offer. But we had something to offer, Barry Gordy.
Harmony, together we'll join hands and seek a love across the land.
Once I saw them, I knew that they were magical as a group. And I then took them to California. They ended up living with me because they had been kicked out of the leased apartment we had for them because they were making too much noise. I didn't mind the noise, and I brought them into my home, and we sung and we played and we rehearsed, and, you know, we had a lot of fun. We had baseball games every week, Jackson versus the Goys, and we were vicious competitors because I was trying to teach them that competition breeds champions, but you can't let the competition get in the way of the love.
Michael and I, the iron board, we set the iron board on fire, stuck it out the window. Michael and I.
Really?
Yeah, right this way. We got in trouble. And this is the one that Jackie used to sneak out of, come back late night, knock on the window for us to open it up and let him back in. This is the bedroom that we grew up in, all the guys.
Triple bunks right here.
Mm-hmm. Sitting here, right?
Jackie was at the bottom.
I'm at the bottom bunk. And
getting all the showers.
Michael and Marlon would prank a lot of times on the road. They would tie Bill Bray's shoe strings together, and then they'd go outside and start yelling, "Bill, there's a fire!" And Bill would jump up and he'd fall. That's not funny.